It's wonderful.
So hello, Miss Deidre. How have you been?
I've been just fine, my friend. Oh, golly, are you taping me live, are you?
Yes, I am, indeed.
So therefore, I will leave the rest of anything all to see.
No, not at all. I find you infinitely fascinating. I'm gonna get a lovely pan down of your outfit. Oh, the low lighting. Damn it. Yeah. Kaka! Hello, everybody.
Is that right?
Isn't it cute? Hang on. Okay, so yeah, I'm recording right now. So it's Ari Joel. It is Halloween. Well, Halloween Eve, I guess. So October 30th, 2009. I'm in a gigantic grouch suit.
How did you find it? Where did you get it?
I found it in a trash can. We'll have to do a full pan down of my grouchiness later. But we'll just take you around the party and look around at people. Oh, all right. Well, we can do a full pan of the grouchiness. Actually, or what we can do is we're gonna flip it to you and then turn it this way, and then you can see.
Ah, that's lovely.
Like that.
All right.
This is my full grouchy wonderfulness. Complete with can. Anyhow, I will take you on a tour of this party.
Thank you. So, hello, everybody. Hello. Let's go investigate.
Investigation.
Investigation time. Oh, God. Who do we see? We have a few goddesses, harvest fairy farmers, and people with fun wigs. Excuse me.
But she'd be like, I thought they were professor, but no, I was in fact, I had to do cocaine right before I went out, and I thought for sure someone would come out and know what
intermixing between the Dutch and the Scottish.
Yeah.
And really?
We're inside. We're taking a lovely dark tour of Matthew Paul and Terry's house. And unfortunately, this camera doesn't have any kind of low lighting recording capabilities.
Hi.
And here we are. And here's Kate Gosselin. But she's missing her chain of babies.
Oh, they're right here hanging onto the chair.
Oh, the babies are hanging onto the chair. Damn, I wish the lighting was better in here. Because you totally can't see the babies or you. Your costume is fantastic. Drape them around. Link them together like a sweatshop. That's cute. I need to get you in some lighting. Like, move into the light a little bit, because then I can... This thing has, like, no lighting capability. Excellent! Now we can see you, Kate, and all of your babies. There's Kate, plus 8. Too cute. Look at those gams. Nice legs. Oh, and I love the hair, the wig, too. Very, very lovely. Mm-hmm. Hello, paycheck, 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 paycheck.
Paycheck, paycheck. Who's my gay one?
Oh, where's the gay baby? Oh, there's the gay baby.
Yes!
Hello, Father Christmas.
And it's great because in this farm, I'm old. I get up at like 5:30.
Getting a few people around here. I like your costume there. That's pretty snazzy.
Never do that.
That's awesome.
But if you want to get to the occasional
after work, that's pretty awesome.
I can do more. I'm going to pay for that.
Oh, that's a pretty neat eye patch you got there.
Yeah, I'll go to work or whatever.
Which is miserable.
Zoom in on the eye patch. All right. Excuse me. Wandering about. We're gonna go check out somewhere else. Oh dear. Matthew, Paul, and Terry, aren't they so precious? I heard Jeffrey's unmistakable laugh somewhere in here. There he is. And there's Paula Cole.
This is not my drink, but it's really good.
Well, aren't they all? What's with that tuft of fur there, sir?
I just found it on the table.
Okay.
A little
just going for a little chest hair, a little extra.
That's really scary.
Anyone, Bueller?
Oh, no.
Sure.